Alright, well, here we are in the Interloper. We're gonna load game just before we trigger the change of this one here. This brings us probably just as before. I want the words to come up at every chapter just to solidify the chapter name. You know, I like that introduction. Apologies again for those of you in a few videos back who have seen my image or my logo over the top of the corner of the screen. It doesn't block too much off, which is good. But I'm going to go for about an hour, I think, in this particular video. I just feel like killing myself. For shits and giggles.
Vital signs critical.
Why not? Yeah, so this I'm gonna try and keep it at. I want to go for an hour, but I don't quite know yet. So here we have Interloper.
Major fracture detected. Major lacerations detected.
I need to wait, I think. Can I kill these guys? Oh, come on. One brings up the other one. Level that drags on. Oh, come on! Lift going up.
Major
Oh, that heals both of your staff. That is excellent. I know I just shot them, but I think they're actually okay. Which is if they are, that's great, because they're not gonna fucking attack me. Find out. Sorry, the head crabs. Why are they not? My game just crashed. So, for some reason, the game crashed. Why the game crashed, I have not got any idea. But they started attacking me when those guys appeared. I don't know why. I'm dead. Dead again. I don't know if not to kill these guys or not. I think I might. I don't know what to do. And for not tonight, I think I'm going to finish that there. I feel fatigue is starting to come on, and I'm not. Let's have one more go. And my game has crashed again.